All right, boys and girls, just gather around. I have something to tell you. It's very important. And it goes,
Santa only comes but once a year.
That's right. Santa only comes once a year. And he's going to bring you lots and lots of presents. It depends on how good or bad you are. And
Santa only comes but once a year.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We just told that. I just told him that. But, yeah, kids, you know, it's great if you're... shut the fuck up. All right, well, Santa's going to bring you lots of good things if you're a good little boy or a little girl, and it could be anything you want. I mean, you can write him a list, and he's going to bring you all this shit, and he's going to put it under your tree and shit. And it's going to be just great. And you know what?
Santa only comes but once a year.
And you know, he's not going to molest you in your sleep, regardless of what I tell you. He's going to come, and he's going to come quickly. He's going to come right down the chimney. It's like a big, long shaft that we have in our house. And, you know, now that I think about it, maybe, you know, that guy down the street, I think he's a registered pedophile. I should, go check that out. I wonder what Santa's doing right now. Yeah, see, he definitely does only come once a year, and I'm not sure where he's gonna come this year. It could be anywhere. It could be...
Santa comes in your face. Santa comes on your ass. Santa comes in your mouth. Santa comes in your ears. Santa comes up your nostrils. Santa comes on your dead corpse. Santa comes on your fucking mom. Santa comes once a year.
Santa is coming and he's going to put presents under the tree, and then he's going to come on your face because you're a good boy or good little girl.